Let us confess our sins to God. In the name of every one of our friends together. Almighty God, our heavenly Father, you have sinned against us through our own fault, in thought, in word, in deed, and in what we have left undone. For the sake of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, forgive us all our offenses, and grant that we may serve you in newness of life to the glory of your name. And then we go to the top of 128. May the Almighty God grant us forgiveness of all our sins and the grace and comfort of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O God, make speed to save us.
O Lord, make haste to help us.
Glory to the Father, everybody.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
And then we add, Alleluia. The psalm tonight is Psalm 134.
Behold now, bless the Lord, all you servants of the Lord, you that stand by the night in the house of the Lord.
Jesus said, come to me, all who labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am gentle and lowly in heart, and you will find rest for your souls, for my yoke is easy and my burden is light.
Thanks be to God.
Then we go over to page 132, and you see where it says, we are, that means versicle and response. So I'll read the versicle, and you read the response. Into your hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit.
For you have redeemed me, O Lord, O God, your truth.
Keep us, O Lord, as the apple of your eye.
Hide us under the shadow of your wings.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy. Then we'll do, together, we'll say the Lord's Prayer. We're going to use the words on the left-hand side of the page. So there are two different versions. So the left. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Lord, hear our prayer,
and let our cries be heard.
Let us pray. Elizabeth, you want to pick one of the prayers to pray for us?
The first one.
Okay.
Be our light in the darkness, O Lord, and in your great mercy, defend us from all perils and dangers of this night, for the love of your only Son, our Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen. And then we turn to page 134. Keep watch, dear Lord, with those who work or watch or weep this night, and give your angels charge over those who sleep. Tend the sick, Lord Christ. Give rest to the weary. Bless the dying. Soothe the suffering. Pity the afflicted. Shield the joyous. And all for your love's sake.
Amen.
And
then here, in this part, we can pray for various things that have touched our hearts during the day. Do you all have anything you would like to pray for today or about? Life. Evan, you always have the big, big answers for these things. Life. What else?
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, bless us.